song's called Lawrence, Kansas.
Days, but that's all.